Resetting network settings in your Samsung Galaxy can sometimes do the trick when trying to resolve connection issues. To do this, go to Settings. Tap General Management. Tap Reset. Tap Reset Network Settings. Tap Reset Settings. Enter your PIN, password, or pattern if you have device security enabled. Tap Reset. You now have a clean slate in your Wi-Fi settings, Bluetooth, and more.